Tottenham is set to focus on signing a new midfielder after confirming Radu Dragusin's arrival from Genoa. Manager Ange Postecoglou wants to add another key player to his squad before the month ends, especially with Yves, Bissouma and Pape away at the Africa Cup of Nations. Italian outlet Il Romanista reports that Tottenham Hotspur is eyeing a move for Brian Cristante. According to the report, Cristante is considered irreplaceable in Jose Mourinho's team, with Roma's midfield structured around him. However, there is a possibility of Roma considering a mid-season sale if Spurs present an offer exceeding 30 million euros in January. Jose Mourinho holds a high regard for the Italian international, who has featured in 16 games across various competitions this season, scoring 2 goals and providing 3 assists. Cristante is recognized for his adept passing, commendable ball control, and proficiency in shielding his defenders. According to Give Me Sport, Tottenham scouts have been impressed with Morten Frandrup's performances this season. The Denmark international could be a valuable addition to the team. Frandrup's versatility allows him to play both as a defensive midfielder and in central midfield role. In addition to his ability to disrupt opposition attacks and protect the defence, he brings creativity to the side. With 5 assists in various competitions this season, the 22-year-old Frandrup has room to grow and improve with coaching and experience. If Tottenham can secure his services this month, he has the potential to become a long-term asset for the North London club. Tottenham is also considering midfielder Hayden Hackney from Middlesbrough, though he has also drawn interest from Manchester City, Manchester United and Liverpool. Despite Middlesbrough extending his contract until 2027 last summer, making a January transfer seem unlikely, the possibility of a move in the summer remains open. Hackney has impressed under Michael Carrick this season, showcasing his technical prowess as a defensive midfielder who can skillfully navigate through opposing presses in the middle of the pitch. Tottenham Hotspur was previously linked with Alex Scott multiple times, especially during the summer. Last year, Spurs fans were encouraged by Alasdair Gold to watch out for a possible move for the young midfielder. However, Tottenham couldn't secure Scott, as a 20-year-old opted to join Bournemouth from Bristol City for a reported £20 million fee. Despite missing out on the player, Scott still has a fondness for the North London club, confirming his support for the Lilywhites. He admitted that he has always been a Spurs fan. Conor Gallagher is still a top priority for Ange. The English midfielder has taken on more responsibilities at Stamford Bridge under Mauricio Pochettino, often acting as a captain when Reece James is unavailable. He has started 19 Premier League matches this season. However, Gallagher's Chelsea contract has entered its final 18 months, posing a risk of losing him for free in 2025, unless they receive an acceptable offer in the next transfer windows. Pochettino confirmed discussing Gallagher's future with him, but his contract status hasn't changed. Chelsea is reportedly open to offers around £50 million.